Okay, SH, here's the, I'm going to do this test that you recommended. We'll check for if there's any capacitor voltage left. Yeah, here we go. Well, there is. There's 59.8 volts. Now, that's interesting. So they certainly aren't drained. So I can't, with the voltages, I can't proceed with the resistance test. So now what? How do I go ahead and discharge the capacitors?